Welcome to a new series I'm going to be doing every single Saturday, or at least I'm going to try to do every single Saturday. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make a new show. It's called SECW Wrestling, and it is made exclusively on WWE 2K17. It came out with the PS4 this week, and I have decided to make a wrestling organization with it. So, without further ado, let's get started. And after the intro, I'm going to explain what matches we have. So here we go. So our card for tonight, we're going to have Psycho taking on Aaron Young in a one-on-one False Count Anywhere match. Our next matchup is going to be a normal one-on-one match. Andy Bates, the SECW Heavyweight Champion, will take on the SECW Global Champion, Trent Aylmer. And next, it'll be a one-on-one match. El Felix will take on Brim Z. And in the main event, we're going to have a one-on-one normal match. Gordon Lyne will take on Alex Hanson. So ladies and gentlemen, let's get started with Psycho versus Aaron Young.
Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control. You wouldn't have it any other way. We have one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
Well, your guess is as good as mine as who's going to win this matchup.
So have I.
Psycho versus Aaron Young. Let's get this match started.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This is a perfect way to get things going.
And now he goes for it a second time. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. See that move every day. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. From that one. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's starting to stumble here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Look at this guy.
He up a pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Gets the shoulder. That's all that matters. That's up.
I believe that was the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Goes again.
Back in from the apron.
That's right. Let's see if we can keep the action inside the ring.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He
message to the entire locker room with that win. And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening. What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. That will be etched in the record books. I'm going to tell you something. This should be a classic.
Andy Bates versus Trent Aylmer. Let's get this match started.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. Regardless, these fans here in Baltimore are amped up for this epic WWE match.
Tell us about Bates.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
This has all the ingredients of an epic night. And I expect this match to live up to its billing and then some.
What an impressive combination of moves.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
Seen him do that before.
Felix a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I'll tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well, it's been a great matchup at this point, and this could really go either way. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, that might swing. Wow, he moves.
Oh, man, there's the finish.
And the body points out. Oh, a great count.
Yeah,
I think we're totally in the match with that door. He's in full-on attack mode now. Showing us something new from his rival. That's cool. I like new stuff. And Bates gets all of it. Check out time, courtesy of Bates. He needs to take it. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Move. This could be it right here. Whoa, man! Where did this explosion of offense come from? Oh, what force behind that kick? Great reversal!
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there. Champion, he understands that every night is going to be a battle like this. When you're a champion, you have a target on your back.
Look at this, Bo. We've got company.
Yeah, targeting the champ. The champ's not going to back down from any challenges, I guarantee you that.
Right about that.
The best. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
thankful to be part of WWE.
Which one of these two will walk away with a win? We'll find out. And this one gets underway in mere moments.
El Felix versus Brim Z. Let's see what happens.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is going to be good.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. Let's do this.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more.
Take to get circulation back in the arm.
That may not happen for a couple of days.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
Definitely the first time.
That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
It's reversal there.
Oh, God, his body's going to be out of his ribs. That boy, the ground of the attack.
Now we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It's a bit off his game here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Gordon Lyne versus Alex Hanson. Let's The match begins.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Let's do it.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
Come on, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Showboating now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
recover from this, guys.
Well, this might finally be where these guys start to blow away. And it's too early to make a call at this point.
You're the twice.
I think it's still.
Oh, kicks out of a pinball attempt.
Yeah, just barely won.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He was one step ahead on that one.
This is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find him, and that's it.